Hey everyone, these are my answers to the questions that Jesse and Mike asked me. They're a couple of great guys and you should check them out. All their videos are really funny. First question, what's your favorite movie ever? My very favorite would be The Scarlet Pimpernel from 1934. It starred Leslie Howard and Merle Oberon. Leslie Howard died fairly young. It was in World War II. He was on a plane that was shot down by the Germans. It's kind of a shame because he's a great actor from that time period. The story was written by Baroness Orczy, and it's about an Englishman who saves French noblemen and their families from the guillotine in the French Revolution. And he goes about his everyday life acting like a half-witted fool. That way there's no suspicion on him, but he's a master of disguise. And basically he was the inspiration for all those hidden identity heroes that came along after, like Zorro and the Lone Ranger, and then Batman, and all those superhero characters that live one life but end up going around saving people with a different identity. What's your best childhood memory? It's always got to be, you know, all the times I spent at my grandma's. You know, it's just, it was always peaceful and fun, and just loved being around her, and any of those times were the happiest of my life. What's your least favorite holiday? Even though I'm not in school anymore, I guess I'd have to say Labor Day, because that was always marked the end of summer vacation, so it was almost the holiday of doom. If you could be in a movie, which would it be? I think the most fun might be if I could play a villain in a James Bond movie. That'd definitely be a lot of fun, so that'd probably be what I'd like to do. And what are some of your hobbies? I love kayaking, like Jesse and Mike. That's something we should have in common. And there's lots of rivers and lakes and bays around here to go out in, so I just should be going out a lot more than I do. I love to read, reading science fiction, history. I enjoy gardening, especially for herbs, because I enjoy cooking too, and it's fun to grow your own herbs and then use them to flavor the foods you make. I love to camp. Probably won't be doing any this year though, because of the price of gas. And then of course YouTube. I spend a lot of time watching videos from all the people I enjoy, and so those are some of the hobbies I have. And I'll be asking questions of Chris, Eddie, Mitten, and Curtis.